You have to take decisions, decisive marketing decisions. To do that, your metric analysis is going to be fundamental. Now, this task is on your mastering metrics, task 3A, December 2019. The final part of your marketing information system, the decision making, and you're looking at decision making on your strategy. So you will start this task by discussing the importance of strategic decision making in marketing. You will also compare and contrast the levels of organization from a tactical, operational, strategic, and identify clearly the types of strategic decisions that are generally taken in marketing. Starting from your STP decisions, the decisions, example, Burberry took on the segment of going towards millennials with their luxury brand, which was absolutely something different that has never been done before. The decision Kiehl's have taken to position themselves in the space of fresh and sustainability with their recycling. These are strategic decisions, marketing strategy decisions. It also could be related to your marketing objectives. If you had objectives to drive a particular product category as your hook product, so example in banking, we used to at a point focus on our credit cards, even at a some level of a discounted offering, to get our customers hooked in. And there onwards, today you believe you are very clear banks are driving their mobile wallet. So these decisions, you need to identify the types of decisions that are generally taken and the types of strategy decisions your company takes. Some of the decisions also could be related to your growth strategies of your organizations, your market development strategy. I'm referring to ANSOS. It could be any new product strategy decisions that could be influenced because of your metrics analysis. It could even be diversification, which we might not want to discuss at this level. So at the start of your task, you talk about the subject of marketing decisions on marketing strategy, identify types of strategic decisions and relate to the types of decisions maybe your company has taken in the recent past. Maybe even bring a benchmark of an industry player who has taken a similar decision. And then you go to the next dimensions of your assignment, where you talk about how metrics analysis can influence such decisions. There, you would bring in some of those factors such as trend analysis, maybe forecasting, maybe scenario planning, modeling, bring some of those digital analytics that could help in those same lines to indicate how those could help those strategies to be adopted. So example, if you got trend analysis, if your metrics are used to analyze trends such as employees' consumption of fast food, and you continuously are able to see a particular trend in reduction in the quantity they order, looking for calorie counts, looking for sugar content, some of those trend analysis could inspire a set of decisions regarding your strategy. It could inspire the decisions on your communications, where you would decide to work on your labeling to be ethically open about what you communicate about your nutritional content. Sometimes going beyond what's legal, that the government requires you to showcase the sugar levels using the color light mechanism, you might go beyond that. like what Apple's doing right now with regard to the usage of their phone, proactively indicating and informing people about the positives and negatives of too much of screen time, because they are analyzing the trends that are in the market where people are trying to reduce the time on screen. Similarly, talk about topics like forecasting, how forecasting can help influence certain strategic decisions. Give an example from a benchmark related to a potential such decision in your company. Same way, look at other factors we spoke about in your assignment brief as well. The examiner has given you some options. These areas are detailed in your mastering metric study text as well in the final two chapters. Use them effectively. Use the wider reading. Use some benchmark examples. Use some examples from your company to justify how this could apply to your organization.